Oh Father, thank you for this day. In the name of Jesus, I lift up this recording to you. In the name of Jesus, to my Father belong the kingdom, the power, the glory, riches, honor, majesty, might, and dominion. Forgive us, Father. Have mercy upon us. Help our unbelief. In the name of Jesus, my Father in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. I thank you for giving me another day. I thank you for providing my daily bread. I thank you for being my provider who supplies all my needs according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Forgive us for giving into the rudimentary, juvenile, weak and beggarly, simple elements quite irresistible to the physical, mental forms intent on being led by emotional content, soulish sustenance, caught up exercising futility, wicked and lazy servants intent on repeating the same mad cycle, blinded by the light, confused in the dark. Well, thank you for this day in the name of Jesus. To you, man, Holy Spirit flow, let them know. In the name of Jesus, I lift up this recording to you. I ask that you bless everyone listening, past, present, or future, cause there's no distance in the spirit. Kingdom military, send legions of angels out to protect them. Exposing crystal works, the enemy coming against any one of the children of the kingdom and anyone else. The devil's attempting to bleed dry by sacrifice, cause the life is in the blood. And it's all Jesus, the life is in the blood of the Passover lamb. Nothing but the blood of Jesus washes our sins away. Nothing but the blood of Jesus makes us whole today. Nothing but the blood, nothing but the blood of Jesus makes us clean. Nothing but the blood of Jesus makes us. Did you know we're an eloquent equation translated into perfect engineering? How do we get caught up? Kingdom modulation, we do know the maker here and now. Don't frustrate the grace of God. It grieves the spirit's heart when we violate, not communicating, attempting to be self-dependent. Ooh, Lord, thank you. Holy Spirit, help. Amen. Kingdom modulation in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, flow. Let him know. He didn't know your maker now. Come on, baby. Need to know your maker here and now. Don't frustrate the grace of God. It grieves the spirit's heart when we violate, not communicating, attempting to be self-dependent, disregarding the Father's will of eternal love and fellowship. Prayer is communication. In the name of Jesus, Proverbs 3, 5, and 6, temples and vessels of the message we declare. Holy Spirit, help us to trust in the Lord, and trust in the Lord with all our hearts, and lean not on our own understanding, and acknowledge him in all, acknowledge you in all our ways, so you can direct our paths, cause we're temples and vessels of the message we declare. So stay prayed up, or become prey for the thief that comes steal. So stay prayed up, or become prey for the thief that comes. Excuse me, I got the vapors. Get it through your head. This my daddy's will for life to pour forth out these vocal cords, healing frequencies, proceeding and speaking kingdom modulations. Temples and vessels of the message we declare. So stay prayed up, or become prey of the thief that comes to steal, kill, and destroy the seed of the kingdom. Sidestepping precepts and principles with an absurd religious ritual that obscures truth. With sidestepping precepts and principles with absurd quite absurd religious rituals that become that obscure truth. and understanding, leaving us weak and unable to process the knowledge. Hold up, wait a minute, let me back up and repeat this. Need to know your maker here and now. Let me help you unwrap the present gift of the beloved of the Father, in whom he is well pleased with. Not me, not you, not her, not him. Don't frustrate the grace of God. It grieves the spirit's heart when we violate, not communicating, attempting to be self-dependent, disregarding the Father's will of eternal love and fellowship. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Temples and vessels of the message we declare, so stay prayed up or become prey of the thief that comes to steal, kill, and destroy the seed of the kingdom. Sidestepping precepts and principles with absurd religious rituals that obscure truth. Amen. Holy Spirit, help us. Nothing but the blood of Jesus justifies us. Nothing but the blood of Jesus sanctifies us. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Ooh, justify, sanctify, glorify by the man set free from the world, the flesh, and death, and the devil, the snare of the fowler, the trap of the hunter, the prince of the power of the air. The spirit that now works in the sons of disobedience, and that's me, and that's us when we choose to willfully disregard the Father's will. But we gotta give thanks for the fact that he forgives us and cleanses us from all unrighteousness. So stay prayed up or become prey of the thief that comes to steal, kill, and destroy the seed of the kingdom. Sidestepping precepts and principles with absurd religious rituals that obscure truth and understanding, leaving us weak and unable to process the knowledge, incoherent, detached, calling the wrong sources for help to deal with issues that weigh us down. It is written and coming on record, you shall worship the Lord your God, and to him only shall you render sacred service. Father, in the name of Jesus, take us out of our comfort zones. Disturb the fake false fig leaves we attempt to cover with. Expose our ignorant, insufficient, arrogant characteristics. It is written, every knee shall bow of those in heaven, those on earth, and those under the earth. And that every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Time's up, the hour has come, repent or perish. See the way you think, turn away from the wicked, rebellious world of bad habits and worthless practices of self-indulgence, or face the second death. After you give an account of every idle word spoken and decision made, blinded by clouded judgment from substance abuse, eternally burning and yearning for another attempt to live too late. Existence diminished physically, now reality kicks in from the torture by flames and demons eternally. Jesus came to seek and save us, and receive him. In the name of Jesus, can someone come into agreement? Amen. My God is greater, my God is stronger, my God is higher than any other. Holy Spirit flow. Jesus, thank you for your body that was broken and your blood that was shed by faith today. I break this bread.